What's up, everyone? I swear, as soon as I start recording, I start coughing. Anyway, let's get into the game. Let's talk about what we're going to do inside the game. Alright, what's up, everyone? Welcome back. So, we're just going to chill. We're going to go up and get this tape. Let's see, Green Top Nursery. I'm not gonna go help them out. I'm not interested in. I'm not gonna worry about heads. Well, maybe I will. I'll at least go over it and hopefully it's just easy enemies. I'm still gonna turn it off though. But yeah, I just wanna work on the Valentine holotapes. So, I just restarted because Nick went down and went straight to Sanctuary. I didn't feel like walking all the way to Sanctuary. So I basically already went over here. He went down by a sentry bot, just one of those random events with the Rust Devils. I really wish I uninstalled them. I think this game would have been a lot more fun had I not installed the DLCs until I was ready for them. In any case, let's go get all these telephones. And all of it. Hopefully I don't pick up this stupid thing this time. I don't know if that's gonna tell me where to go, but just in case it does.
Message to Robert Cooper. You did good, Bobby. The wife and girl won't be saying anything. No worries. Hell. Once those fat life insurance checks start rolling in, Mrs. Montrano will wish a fat slob of a husband had eaten that bullet 5 years ago. As for what happens next, up to you. Beach, sub shop, car yard, doesn't matter where he ends up, I don't give a shit. I just want him in the ground. So, long as Johnny Sr. never finds out what happened to his little meatball, we're set. Eddie Winter. Signing off.
So basically, his little scam is he kills people for life insurance. So maybe the wife was in on it. Sounds like the wife was in on it. So that's likely the case. So he'll kill off that person, the family gets the money, the family pays off Eddie Winter. Alright, I gotta. I should have just left this on. So I'm gonna come over here, but last time I did this, I lost Valentine, and it was just annoying. I had to put up with way too much. So I'm gonna see what it is, and if I want to fight him, I will. Alright, just see what he wants. He's got a lot of stuff. Who are you trying to hit? They're all trying to hit me. I really don't like defending this place because there's just so many. There's way too many. Enemies, and I don't know why next time. Need some shotgun ammo.
I can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Oh, cool, bro. Cool story.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go.
What's this quest gonna say now? I'll just go.
The place is run by robots.
All right. Didn't get anything for it. So let's see. I have no shotgun ammo on here. Let's get a quick drink. Now we're gonna head down to the BAD. I'm not even gonna say it all with the regional office. BAD TFL. That's what we're having. Yeah, I should probably come down here and walk on the road. Let's make sure that's what I'm pointed at. I am not. Oh, wait. Alright, there we go. I get a quick sleep in as well as we pass. What are we gonna pass? We're gonna pass Staffington. Yeah, let's go this way. Alright. So, I don't think. Do you guys see that? Oh, it's my provisioner. Right. He's a big ass provisioner. I don't think people are gonna wanna mess with him. He looks big. I think I picked the drifter outfit, and I think that was a good fit. Anyway. I don't think we're gonna be able to finish Nick Valentine today because I simply don't know where all the holotapes are, and I do know one is in Quincy. Like, I wanna be in danger. Where is this guy? I'm just sick of him. I always hear him, I don't know where he is. Sounds like he's like glitched in the ground or something. Oh well. But yeah, unfortunately I don't think I can finish Nick right now. I want to finish Nick right now. I'd really like to. Now, what do I have that I don't need? I don't need that, I don't need these. Oh yeah, I don't need those. There's a bunch of stuff I just don't need in my inventory right now. We'll get a quick save. I drink some water when we wake up. Wow, it's already June in my game. It's pretty good. Pretty good. I really want to download the seasons mod. And now my season based on the time of year. I think that'd be a lot of fun. Like the snow one, like the snow, like in the winter. Snow in the winter. I think that'd be a lot of fun to have. I wonder if the glowing sea looks any different. So it's kind of funny once we get over to the regional office. When I was just in there, like I walked in, right? Because like I didn't want to fight the Rust Devils and their stupid ass robots. I didn't want to fight them. It was just going to be a waste of ammo. So I'm like, all right, I'm just going to walk into the office. Nick will follow me, right, guys? No, he doesn't follow you. He goes down instantly. And that's a wrap. There's a Mire Lurk here. Oh, where are you going? He just... Oh, here he comes. It's very hard to see. I don't know where he is now. Oh, you got stuck down there. Come on.
Not that it's an option. A lot of waste now, would we?
Hey,
Who's that?
Oh, it's on!
I don't think we're alone.
Ain't personal! Just you and me!
I'm stuck on now.
Playing game!
Come on, you yellow. It sucks that these guys already respawned back in. Kinda like wasting ammo. Can you stop? Or just take a couple to that. I'm still in danger?
Alright. Someone's coming.
Dad, you hear me?
Oh man, it's gonna take 2 shots. Anything I care about? No, I think I have a lot of everything. Is that it? Yeah. A legendary, that sucks. So it's kind of funny when I walk in here, we're gonna see raiders getting shot at by the turrets. It's quite amusing. Look at that, that's so funny. I have a nade.
I'll find you!
He got way too soon.
Nothing there now.
There you
go. Who's there?
Potato crisps, don't you? Alright, good. He's got some stem packs. I don't think Nick's probably indifferent with these Doris. There we go.
Yes.
Alright, it is the absolute worst when you go from door, you open a door, and then you have to open it.
Oh, nice.
Like the second thing. I hate that. Got a lot of stuff in here, though.
Who's out there?
I don't see where that thing landed. Let's see what we got in here. Well, a bunch of good stuff. I think we're taking it all. Yeah, we are. So that's pretty. Even though the
okay,
guys
shit.
I swear I responded, I'm kind of happy that all this stuff responded as well. What's all this stuff?
A hell of a weekend with all this.
I think I'm gonna have to go fight these guys too. Sounds like it. Sounds like they're right there. Nothing in these. Oops. Nothing in those. A lot of buff out.
Nothing.
I don't even use it.
That looks that way.
5 missiles. Man, that's gonna fill me right up, isn't it? Yep. Let's see what we got here.
Got it.
1850 cals. All right, I like that. Might as well just take this one. I'm not looking to take everything in here. Huh? Oh, there's Nick.
No.
Oh. No, this has come to us. I forgot to clear him out, I guess. How many can I give him? Nice.
See what I can do.
I hope he doesn't have a missile launcher.
The jet will make you jittery.
I must have a concussion.
There's been one hell of a disagreement to merit all this.
We're going down. This guy's already dead. I wonder what killed him. I'm not worried about that guy.
What the?
Not worried about this guy. Huh.
Shit's got ambush all over it.
I'm not going up there. I don't need to. Let's see.
Just noise.
Oh, this is where number 0 is. Oh well.
I'm through.
Let's see if we can find Eddie Winter. All Nobody wants to think of Adventure here. Oh yeah, Nick likes those. Now let's play the tape as we get out of here.
Message to Alexander Strelnikov. My esteemed Mr. Strelnikov, I know someone of your profession values discretion above all else. But I have to honestly say, screw that. I mean, come on. One bullet halfway across town, and you blew Ron Trevio's head clean off. You, sir, are an artist. Are all the assassins from Russia as good as you? I seriously doubt it. But listen, your secret's safe with me. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Ain't dead yet!
How doesn't he finish him yet? That took so long.
Not doing that much.
Alright, can you follow me this time, Nick? That'd be great. Yeah, you destroyed my suit.
What?
I just want to get out of here. Does he have anything? Nope.
Rip on yourself.
Can't believe the other people didn't hear me. And, you know, firing the shots, you know? Alright, let's see where we're heading next. Looks like we're going to this guy. Who's this? Alright. We want to. Reuse this by hand. Yeah, it's kind of a hangman's alley. This one also should be an easier one. Move it there. Alright. I know what to do. I could just swim right over. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Probably gonna be the easiest way to do this. Oh, I could do this bust. I'm not gonna do that right now. I just wanna be able to grab as many molotovs as I can. For now, I'm just gonna continue to pick them up on the way. And once I'm gonna get rid of Nick now. I'm gonna send him somewhere. I'm gonna go get Kate, which she's at Hangman's Alley. I'm gonna probably put Nick in Hangman's Alley because I gotta go south. So it's probably better if I put Nick closer to the south holotapes. So that's the way I'm thinking about this. I still don't know what that garage door is. I think it's like part of the DLC. I just don't remember though. I don't remember. Not sure if there's enemies here. Actually, just realized I haven't been in here yet. Alright, we're looking pretty good. Wait. Nice players. That's number 6. I guess we'll just listen to them when we get there. When we get all of them. There we go. Let's just look at all of it just in case we get something else smart. Alright, let's see what we got on the map. It's probably something south, right? Yeah, there we go. This is the one. Maybe we will be doing all this in this, this game. I don't know what noise I just heard. Alright, we're gonna swim over to this one too. I have to figure out which way I'm going. Alright, it's this way. I don't think there's too much going on in this general area. Now we have the robot races east of us, past the school. We have a sentry bot as well. That could be the reason Zeller is in this little place, which we're not going to do right now. Zeller is... he'll be easy by the time we get to him. When we kill Zeller, we will get the Brotherhood of... the Bunker Hill settlement in our corner, I believe.
You all get your bets in. I sure did.
Let's see. You just have to be aware of
this. Back to the track!
Gotta be aware, you know? Gotta be aware of what's coming.
Piece of junk is really showing off those new mods!
I don't want to mess with the robots yet.
Really showing off those new mods!
Yeah. You keep showing off your mods.
Old Rusty's as steady as ever. Let's give him a hand, huh?
I wish, like, I could just go over there and be like... and just like watch the race instead of getting attacked. You'd think they would want people, instead of it being Raiders, you'd think they'd want people for profits. All right, we want to stay on the left side of Libertalia. Right now, I'm just trying to be safe. I really wanna. I wish there were better enemy guns. Oh, good, I have a better. Can get to it. Can I sleep for an hour? Probably sick. No, just peckish. Alright. I can live with peckish. Alright, nothing over here. We're gonna put this away and we're gonna swim on over to the next police station. There's likely going to be a random event going on over here. It's usually a pretty massive one. I'm gonna head on over to Finch Farm after this, I believe, to get my armor fixed. I heard a gunshot. Usually it's super mean and a pain in the ass. Oh, great. Tektron Devil. There goes Brotherhood of Steel. They're gonna save the day. I just gotta wait for them to come in. Yeah, these guys are just waiting. For the Brotherhood. Can I shoot this guy? That does no damage. Man. Better off just letting them fight. Oh, did that go down? I think it went down. That's a running thing. Come on, drop your guys. I'm gonna let them fight for a minute. I'm gonna come over here and probably unload my. Well, do I want to unload my inventory? Oh, that's the vertebrate. I'll take this team. Can I jump up here? That was weird. Can I see them from here? No, I can't. nothing there either. I think I'm gonna get rid of Deadeye. It's a cool weapon, but it's not helping with my aim at all. Another explosion. A lot of things are blowing up here. Sounds like it's over. Three explosions. Let's see if I guess I'm gonna have to look. Oh. Blew off someone's head. Probably gonna put on my body armor. Hardened sniper rifle. Alright, where's Nick at?
Hey.
What's the plan? How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Still searching for them.
Just let me know when you manage to get your hands on them.
Hey.
I'm all ear. You alright? You need something?
I need you to get out of your power armor.
Sure thing.
I like how he wants an update about his tapes. That's a good thing, I mean, I don't need to carry them all around with me. Let's see. Yo, he destroyed my, boy. He destroyed my suit. I have to go get this fixed up. Auto. Literally looks like a war zone every time I come in here. So many explosions and stuff. Oh, everything's almost dead too. Alright, that's nice. This guy just does not want to die. I need to walk out too. Oh, it's just my suit's already broken anyway. We're gonna shoot each other point blank with shotguns. Oh boy. You did a good amount of damage to me. Oh, he had a hardened combat sniper rifle. Alright, check team. Wow, this guy's got a lot of stuff. Where's the brotherhood? They died so fast. Alright. Nick always gets himself in the most random spots. Alright, let me get out of here. Oh, jeez. So the legs are off, so I lost that calibration. Where the hell did Nick go now? Oh my god.
Hey.
Do something for
you?
There you
go.
Sure thing.
Yeah, my power armor suit is destroyed. I just have to figure out how to get up there. There we go. Stairs. Oh, that's a nice spot for some extra bottle caps. Nothing care about too much. Let's look at the All it takes, here we go. 5 and 6. So this doesn't help me at all. Now let's play the tape. I guess I shouldn't have
finished. This is Sal Bosconi. You and I clearly need to talk. About Danvers, about the Montrano mess, about everything. I think we'd both agree that our attempts...
Oh, well, I accidentally turned it off. Oh, well. So we have one by the castle, and we have one over by Hangman's Alley. I'm gonna swim on over to the castle and get that rearranged, I think. Get a save in, get my suit fixed. So I have to look south. South, south, south. I gotta swim around Libertalia. What's over here? Anything? Nothing. Alright, nothing, nothing, nothing. Oh. Oh, there's like weirdness. I'll put my gun away. Alright, let's get to the castle. So the first time I did this mission, it's kind of actually crazy because the little Talia one. When you play this game the first time, you see something, you just go into it. You know, you don't think like, oh, this could be a possible mission. So this is an Institute mission, and it's I don't want to say it's hard, but it's definitely most certainly not easy. It's a very peculiar mission because of the layout. Like, you're in water, you're on boats. It's hard to maneuver. You have a ton of raiders coming at you from all different angles and from different cubby holes, basically. Let's see. I really do like the mission, though. Let me just swim around. I like the mission. It's a cool mission. It just shows you how much of a grasp the Institute has throughout everything. Like, there's a lot of people that are synths all over the Commonwealth. All over. Like, everywhere. Like, off the top of my head, let's see. You have Dan's. You have the guy in Libertalia. Boat. He's the leader, actually. He's a sim. They got our reprogram, so he's like a good guy. There's Sturgis. Clearly, like, we have Nick and whatnot, but we already knew who he was just by looking at him. Who else is a sim? Stockton's daughter's a sim, who we rescued from Covenant. Amelia is her name. No one at the castle is a sin. I wonder what settlers are sins as well. Just pointing this out there, Carla is not a sin, but she works for the Institute, which is kind of crazy. So basically, like, the Institute's been watching me from the beginning. And it makes sense. At first, you think it's bad, but just because it's just shot a lot long, so to see the progress and whatnot. We're almost there, within 100 meters. Alright, so I'm gonna unload all my inventory. And I'm gonna try and figure out like some kind of strike plan moving forward. We might be able to do all the holotapes in one sit, which would be awesome if I could just like somehow figure out Quincy. Alright, I wanna get a save and then I'll be right back. Alright, we are back. Let me get rid of some stuff here.
Hey.
I'm listening.
Here's what I've got.
I'm gonna get rid of everything in here. I'm not gonna keep all that extra stuff right now. All the missiles, I can't forget about the missiles.
Oh. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon here at Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the country.
A lot of ammo to get.
Stay safe out there.
Mainly the missiles. Well, the railroad spikes are a pound too. That's a lot of weight. Let's see. Let me. I'm almost out of frags. I just want to get rid of everything. I need that as well. I want to get rid of as much as possible. I'm not quite sure 100% on what I'm getting myself into when I go over to the next police station. I think we have enough here, right? Oh, I have one. Oh, the stealth boy. I don't think I'm gonna need that. Oh, and I got your drunk. There we go. 175. I don't know.
Good afternoon. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the Commonwealth.
I need this suit.
Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
I don't know if I have a power armor station available in the castle. I have to figure something out. I have to figure out if I can get to, what is it, Inga's Alley? Or I'd rather have to go to like Party Beach or Oberlin. I just have to make it. Alright, where's Nick at? We're probably gonna use the new power armor suit. Missing an arm and a leg. I'd like to take that out of the sanctuary anyway. So.
Heads up.
There's something you need? Anything I can help with?
We're gonna get him out of this power armor suit.
Sure thing.
See, I'm gonna put the broken down ones in here. Oh, well, I guess I don't even have to. Because they don't weigh anything. They don't weigh anything. I'll be fine with that. I'm just gonna get into the XO ones. And the Teos.
Seems to be growing well. Let's trade.
Oh my god. I don't even know what I just took out of him. Was it a fusion cell? Yeah, it was. Damn, that's annoying.
I'd like to trade some items.
No, I don't. Jeez, man. Frustration. What did I take? Potatoes. Give this
heads
stuff
up
to Nick.
If I got it.
Oh, did I? Oh, okay, I did. What was this? Alright, yeah, that has nothing. I'm just gonna give him the whole set right now.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
One,
voice
two,
of the
Minutemen. 4, 5, 6. Alright.
Nothing to report.
Too many folks
look
these
alive.
Days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.
I'm gonna try and fix up the XO1 as best I can. Alright. And then I just gotta eat something, I'm gonna make a quick save, and we're gonna head over to this police station. Perfect.
You should know. People have been complaining.
Oh yeah, is what's going on here? Oh, we need some beds. This is the bed place? Yeah, it is. Alright, let's put one. here. Game floor. We want more beds though, right guys? Oh, they need food. Okay, I gotta figure this out. Food. Resources. I don't know. Run them.
Good thing I came here because I completely forgot about this place. All across the
Commonwealth. Oh, do we not have any food?
All quiet. We
have potatoes. Alright, I guess we're gonna have more potatoes, guys. Hope you like potatoes. We got defense. Alright, this place is set.
Nothing to report.
It's gonna be popping. It's gonna be great.
Ain't looking for trouble, I am.
Let's see if I can give him. Oh, a drifter outfit. Nice. I do have Miniman outfit. And let's give him a short laser musket. Probably pretty good. Along with, I don't know how I got bottle caps in here. Where's my ammo? Oh, ammo's not in here, it's me. The fusion, so got a lot. Okay, that's good. Oh, we have the throwables in here. Okay.
What's that, this? I just need to trade gear with you.
Oh, yeah, it's a good weapon. Alright, you're good. I'm not. Yeah, you're just gonna get this. I'll get rid of that for you. You're set. Adios, amigo. I think I was gonna leave. Yeah, I'll take the drifter item with me. You should sell.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
Alright.
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
This is Preston.
Is this a better time for that talk?
This is Radio Freedom.
I understood. Nothing to report. And I appreciated your trust in opening up to me like that.
Oh, good. I guess I was more coherent than I thought. It's just, I was ready to give up. I didn't care if I lived or died anymore. At least not for myself. And it was because of you and who you are that turned things around for me. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
Our friendship means a lot to me too, Preston. I hope you know that.
I do. I wouldn't have said all that to just anybody, you know. I guess we should get back to it, huh?
Well, we do have a doctor.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an
accident. I wonder why she's not at the doctor station. Oh, I haven't. Oh, okay. Oh, I just gotta switch that at some point. Alright, we're going out. We're going out in the night. In the rain. Rip. Oh, it's right by Andrew Station, too.
It's getting dark out there, baby.
Let's make sure everything is cool. Definitely gonna have to use my power armor. Oh. Everything on here. Nice. I need that. I'll even take you. That's good. Flip lighter. Sure, why not? I have to figure out a way to get over here. I guess we're gonna talk to this one guy too. Where is he? think he's right here. Just kidding. I thought he was right here. Oh. I didn't want to land here. Whoops. Oh, they're dead now. I shouldn't use my power armor, but they're not online. Wait, what is this place? It's a church here. We can go in this church. What is this church? Huh, I really don't know where this guy is. I always get kind of lost in here. I don't want to go over there. Those ruins are hard. I think they're going to be hard. Should probably be hard. Alright, so this is an unmarked area. Interesting. I want to go in here. Let's take a look. They worshipped the cat. This is funny. I've never been in here before. Yeah, I never knew about this place. Interesting. Why are there so many cat worshippers in this game? There's so many. There's a cat lady. There's a cat dude. Oh, I hate this guy. And then this place? So random. Yeah, let's get out of here. So much radiation. Alright. Don't want to go over there, that's a super mutant area. Try and go around it. Oh, what's going on? How did you die? Super mutant! There we go. The only reason I came over here is because of all the shooting. Brotherhood just goes in. Trying to make a difference, you know? Usually there's a guy here too. Yeah, this guy. This guy's bad. Did he already break a leg? Oh my god.
Hey, Valentine.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
He literally broke everything already. Oh my god, come on.
Still search. Look alive.
I'll do something for you.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
I'm probably the one who broke it, but I don't. I'm sorry, Nick knows better. He knows not to. Five people I'm shooting at. But they should have lost, because he has no other weapon. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. It's gonna be a lot of ammo I'm gonna use on this guy, for sure. He's not doing too much damage right now. That's plus. Nice. Alright, we already got the mutation done. That is good. He's barely shot at me so far. He's halfway dead too. Get him, Nick. Get him. Oh, he took a nice chunk out of me there. There we go. Definitely would have had a problem with him without the suit. Let's see what he has. Nick took it. Whatever it was. Nick took the legendary bees.
Alright. Hey.
Go ahead.
Wait, where is the legendary piece? What? What am I missing here? Is it this thing? What just happened? He doesn't have a legendary piece. Yo, that's upsetting. All that work for nothing. I'm not gonna grab that. Let's just keep moving on. What's this place? We're not going there. We're going to Kos. I've been robbed. I'm looking for the guy, the scam artist. He's around here somewhere. There he is. Parker Quinn.
Pardon me, sir. Parker Quinn. I just want to say it's a good thing you came by my corner.
Good to meet you, Mr. Quinn.
Mr. Quinn? What are we, strangers? Mr. Quinn's my father's name. I'm Parker.
So you knew your father. I'm impressed.
Oh my god, you're a wise ass. No, sorry. I come from a long line of wise asses. Also violent drunks. Look, because you're obviously a busy, dangerous, and exceedingly intelligent person, I'm gonna cut right to it. I'm gonna make you a proposition so spectacular you can't possibly say no. You ready?
I'm ready.
Every day you're gonna buy stuff. Food, ammo, beer, whatever. And you pay with caps. Caps, bottle caps. What is this, fucking 1612? A bunch of losers blow up the world 200 years ago, and we have to lug around piles of bottle caps? Are you friggin' kidding me? So that's why I've been working with every single shop in the Commonwealth to get rid of caps. Introducing the only form of currency you'll ever need, the charge card.
Interesting idea.
Interesting, a work of art's interesting. This is friggin' revolutionary. It's super simple. You give me 110 caps right now, and I give you this charge card. Accepted at any store in the Commonwealth, up to 100 caps. The 10 extra caps is my service fee. So what do you say? Want one?
And this isn't some kind of scam.
I can't believe you just asked me that. What, I'm a charlatan? You think I got this far in life by ripping people off?
Yep.
I'm an entrepreneur. This is as real as it gets.
Sounds good. I'll take one.
Awesome. I'll take your money, and you get the charge card. Great doing business with you. Tell your friends, Parker Quinn, same corner every day. Retard.
Oh, that's so funny. How did I hit him? There's like an invisible wall there, that's nice. Let's get into the police station. I think it's just wild dogs here. We got 3, 5, and 7 on this computer terminal. Let's see what we got updated with. Hopefully it's not south. It is south. This is the Quincy one. Oh, that's the Quincy one. Ooh. I gotta see if I can go in there with this stealth boy. Let's look at... How many do I have? I have 5. This is gonna be 6. So there's little doggies in here. Oh, daddy-o. Let's go. I'm gonna knock you down, just cause I can. There's little doggies in here. I know I just said that. But they're about to die. They're about to die. Police Protectron. Oh, he's kicking my ass though.
Good riddance.
Hey, toss anything. I can't believe I didn't get a legendary weapon from the Superhuman. 50% more damage against my alerts and bugs. Okay. I have some room left. Let's unlock this. Let's get a light from Nick. Nice. Move. Move, move, move. Move. Could be, I guess not. Now let's get in here again. All right, down. What's like down? Dawn's like down.
Yes.
He's now a legendary dude. Oh, this guy dead. Oh, he's just a simple raider. That's why. Those dogs are hard, though. Like, I was already down half health. I'm just gonna bet.
Message to Buster Conley. Nice piece you did on the monorail construction project. Heaven's Highway, Devil's Doing. Huh, cute. But I think you give organized crime too much credit. The various Boston families coming together to fund a public works project? Clearly you never sat down to dinner with these guys. You can barely agree on an appetizer.
Sweet.
And ain't nobody jumping to pick up the check. Sweet. You did get one thing right, though. Safety Inspector Alice Lansky was killed. You'll never find her. Because there's nothing left.
That's pretty crazy. Do I care about this little bag? No, I don't care about the little bag. They all come back here with Kate. So there's Quincy, which we're gonna leave for the time being, and then we have the precinct 8, police precinct 8, We're gonna go to police precinct 8 right now. Then we're gonna go to Hangman's Alley. Wait, where am I going? How do I get out of here? Wait. Am I on this computer? No, it's locked. Where can I wait? Oh, I didn't get this stuff. Oh, I can just sit in the chair, right? Or the bench. Can I sit on the bench in the wire armor? Oh. I'm just gonna wait 2 hours. In the middle of the night. At the police station. Oh, I'm dehydrated? Oh no. Computer, demanded, leverage, required. I'm just gonna go with the whatever's first. I'm gonna get remote? Oh, okay. That's the prison door. Might as well get this stuff now. Suppressed powerful shotgun, okay. I'm just trying to figure out how to get to the Quincy police station before he shoots, like, right in the middle of all the gunners. Alright, we're outside. We're going back to the castle now. Shouldn't be anything in the way, but just in case, I'm even aware of the power armor. It's not the way I came, apparently. Apparently I went this way. No, I don't know how I got
here. Hey, come back next week. I'll give you a good deal on an apartment for me.
I was gonna roam around, try and figure out how to get to where I wanna go. Oh, okay. Part of the Super Mutant location. Okay, that's... I'm not trying to take anything right now. Oh, these are walls. Thought it was a door. Oh, I gotta go this way. Sometimes there's a random encounter here. Where you get non-hostile gunners, like you turn the corner and they're right in your face. It's kind of scary, because you think they're gonna turn hostile, but they don't turn hostile. Unless, maybe if you start shooting at them, they do. That's the only way. What's this thing? I'm hoping when we go to Police Precinct 8, we will get some information about the other ones, because we only have 6 right now. But we do have 7 and 8 marked. I know one's gonna be on the west side of the map. But, besides that, I'm not too sure. I can walk around. Alright, I'm just trying to get some water and some sleep. I'm gonna have Nick get into a power armor suit. I gotta bring down some good armor for these guys. That actually looks pretty good. Leather looks pretty good on these guys. With the Venom suit.
Hey.
I'm listening.
I got 6 somewhere along the line. I'm not surprised. I'm just not surprised. Is he in?
This is Radio Freedom.
As soon as he turns on all lights, all across I'm gonna make the save. Alright, he didn't make
the
easy
one. Across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Okay. We are going to swim up and through. Basically, we're going to Hangman's Alley the safe way. Backstreet Apparel is probably all I have to do. That's where I want to go.
One day, we'll put this back together. Better than
I want to go there. I want to get the holotape and see if I could unlock any more locations. And then if I don't want to unlock any more locations, I think I'm gonna not go after any more holocaves for the time being. As Quincy is, that is the place that sucks. It sucks so much. Like, it doesn't suck, like, it's just super hard. Like, I wouldn't have been able to go and get Nyx Infinity anyway by this point, because it's just that hard. Even, like, I think I'd have to be, like, level 75 or 80 to be like, oh, okay, I can just go and walk waltz in this spot. Quincy is just hard. I don't even know where the tape is, the hollow tape, I don't know where it is, and it's gonna be hard to get to. I definitely just wanna, I'm gonna probably take like a couple of stealth boys to get that hollow tape. I probably won't even fight anyone, I'm just gonna try and get a couple of hollow tapes and try and work my way through Quincy to the hollow tape. I think that's gonna be my only option right now. But we'll see if I can grab the rest. If I get all like 9 out of 10 and Quincy's not the one I'm getting, then I'm definitely just gonna push into Quincy for sure. I'm just gonna look and try and get the tape and get out because I probably won't be able to survive it. I'm only level like 54, 55. I gotta get my power armor suits fixed up too. Like all of them. Just the one. I could probably get out of the water now. Just the water is the safest passage to where I like to go. Oh yeah, I have Pikmin's calling card now. So I could always go and do that. Silver Shroud. I'm so happy I got all these quests now from Good Neighbor. Got a lot to do. I think we're close. Alright, Nick just dropped behind me. Wait, what did I mark? Alright, I just gotta keep going. Yeah, we're pretty far away still. So by going to Good Neighbor, basically we're going down this road, right? This is the road. We go down that way somewhere. Just something I have to keep on remembering. Alright, it's good like that. There's no enemies around. Nothing's respawning. I thought that was a dead body. I just want to keep running out of this area. Want to make it over to the police precinct. Let's see. Alright, how close are we? Not that close. Alright, and the good thing about this one is it's outside. So odds are I probably already have cleared the area. I guess we'll find out. It's right here. Yeah, I definitely cleared this area. Nice, nice. So far, so good. I don't know if I have to go up for sure. Is it here, though? Is this the dead end? No, we keep moving. This is right by the stadium. That's awesome. It's right here. Let's take a look up here. Line. Nothing. All right. We can get out of this little location. This is where the rat roaches were. And I just want to make a... Oh, I want to see who this is. Eddie Winter Holotape. I'm going to just play them all in order at some point. I know I've played a few already, but we're going to replay them at some point. So let's,
No account for Eddie.
Let's take a look at the Precinct 8 terminal. It's probably going to tell me about the one all the way to the west side of the map. Number 4, yeah, that Natick Police is probably there. South Boston, we got that one. And number 8, missing from evidence. I don't know where 8... Oh, I have that one. And let's just make sure there's nothing else. Pretty sure now there's one all the way to the left side. Yep. So we're going to go to Natick Police Department. We are going to go to Hangman's Alley and get situated up. I definitely want to get my power armor suits fixed up. Now, where am I going? This way. This is, we're very close, why not, right? I just don't know how, we're going to need the Quincy location. It's going to be tough. I'm probably just gonna try it on my own. I'm gonna leave Nick at like Hangman's Alley or something. I gotta go see the doctor, get healed. Maybe I'll just use antibiotics. In any case, we're doing pretty good. What do we have? We have 7, I believe? I think we have 7. 7 out of 10. We know where number 8 is. 8 will lead us to 9. And then Quincy's gonna be 10 because it's Quincy. Let's see. I wanna get rid of everything I don't use and don't need. Oh, I forgot the fusion core. Alright. Fusion core is in the, power armor? That's interesting. I got a suppressed shotgun now. Drifter outfit's good. What else do I have? Don't need any aids. I'll keep a little bit of buff out just in case. Oh. Mud chops are important. Alright, well, why am I still a little bit heavier? Oh, that's fine. Alright, there we go. There's good old Kate. I can't lock onto. Oh, did I just lock onto it right there? Yeah, there we go. Now let's get a save in. I don't think I have.
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
There you go, Kate. Want to fix up power armor. What would that be under? Decorations, I think. What's display? Oh, these are. Alright. Let's look at miscellaneous, because I don't know what it also would be under. Not looking good. Yeah, and these are the DLCs. Nicorol, the Vault. Decorations. It's not under decorations, though. I mean, I'll look under decorations. Maybe miscellaneous. Are these? Oh, okay. Spec out here. Maybe resources? What is it? Miscellaneous resources? Nope. It's not stores, crafting. I guess it would be under crafting, yeah. I like this little corner. Alright.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Oh my god.
Still searching for them.
Just let me know.
Wish you would stop asking me that.
Something to get off your chest?
I need you to get out of your power armor.
Oh, Nick has a bunch of stuff out of the area, too. Okay.
Should be a fine day for a while.
Okay.
Go on.
Alright, let's get rid of everything from Nyx. I need all this stuff right now. I don't know. What did I take from him? Alright, I do want to get everything else fixed up. Now Kate's blocking me. I don't know. I'm trying to try and build like a skyscraper here. I've never tried that before, so I think that'd be a lot of fun. I don't know how I'm gonna do it though. Alright, let's craft.
Wow, that doesn't look half bad.
Even the torso is pretty damaged. XL1's pretty damaged as well. What does it take to get to level 6 here? It takes a lot. Oh, it definitely takes a lot. Alright, two. As long as I have. Oops.
We'd move faster if you kept your eyes on the road.
Alright, I have all the XL1s with me now. It'll be a lot easier to get them when I want them. And I'm not ready to fix these up yet. I should probably take another fusion core though. I definitely think. Do I have one that started? Nope. Okay, I love pressing up a bunch of times and not working. It's my favorite. Get rid of those. I need some ammo. Alright, I'm just gonna take all the ammo. At least the 45s and the shotgun ammo. I'm gonna have to stock up resupply at some point. I do definitely want to have a bunch of ammo on me. Let's see.
Enough of this slog.
Heads up.
Point us to the nearest
I'm all ears.
Do I have a fusion core in there?
Good plan. I think that's out of reach.
Come on, Nick.
Over here.
Can do.
He's really not going in there. So annoying.
Can't wait to get out with this goddamn heat.
Oh boy, oh boy. The most useless component of all.
Raiders.
Alright, let's get them in.
You name it.
Heads up.
They call the city
something
home.
You need?
Are we good now, Nick? Can you do it? Alright, I got one. Oh, I don't want you
to look alive.
My suits. Nice, but I need to carry it for me, Nick. Alright, we're definitely going to
I can do.
This police station though. So hopefully I don't have to deal with. I'm gonna wait for them to pass, I think. Maybe I could just go west. Or I mean south. And around. Or are they just gonna redirect me into a different freaking enemy base? Is Nick alright? I gotta do Vault 81. Maybe Kate, I could get a bunch of likes from Kate by doing Vault 81. Like, I just think it's fascinating. She likes it when you do quests for other people, but she just doesn't like it when it's for her faction. High enough level to take out the spare if I need to. with ease. Relative ease. I don't know where the bear is, though. He's roaming. Oh, I think he's over, like, northwest area. I don't care about this guy. I'm just, like, listening, trying to wait to see if, trying to listen to him and see if he hears me. Or, like, see if he talks so I can hear. There it is. There. That was a guy I shot a couple videos ago. I'm not gonna worry too much about them. I'm not really gonna do anything. Oh, shit. Where are these guys? I do not like that random event. Hopefully they don't come after me. Thought I had a nice little easy way. Easy, damn. Material and this little me? What's in here? What's this stuff? Nothing? Was it supposed to be something? Alright, let's take a look. Alright, we're closing out on the location. I just know there's a lot of death claws in this general location. Don't want to mess with the dogs. Kind of just want to work my way. The alpha, that dog almost killed me with my power armor on. I don't want to mess with it when I don't have it on. I am curious, if I don't hear any gunshots, I need to look over here. Marler King? No, thank you. Just that title, just like, nah, I'm good on me. You know? We're closing in. Luckily we just only had to deal with the one bear so far. It is very dark here. Oh, I know where we are. There's raiders over here somewhere. I'm just trying to sneak by to get this to me. Attack dog, raider. I did some damage. Let's take a look. It's right here. Okay. I don't know how they get these like names. So this is a pretty interesting ability because it's completely broken. It's like falling apart. Don't know how I'm gonna be able to get up here. Can I just walk up here? Is it a thing I could just walk up here? Oh, nice. I got lucky. Handcuffs. This is a very dangerous area. Now let's take a look at the book return terminal. Spend tokens. Undamaged baseball glove. Okay. I like that. I could probably take that. Cost 12 tokens, 5 remaining. Oh, okay. I have them. I have the tokens. I just don't know where I have them at. I'm not even going to clear this location out. I just want to get here and then to the holotape. I have to find out where the holotape is. Let's see. Mitchell. Intoxication. This guy. Alright. Nothing. What are holotapes? Map updated. There we go. So number 9 is with Bradley at the Coast Guard. Damn, I hope it wasn't right where I was earlier on. Wait, why isn't this marked now? I know one's in Quincy. Alright, well, let's just focus on getting this tape. Excuse me, in here? No, it's in the next room. Alright, we got the holotape now. Alright, so we have to go east. Oh, okay, Coast Guard Pier. It's very close to us. Coast Guard Pier. I think I want to get a save in. So how close is this to Overland? Not very close. Let me see if I can find like a bed or something. Ooh, it's just getting windy outside. Alright, let me see if I can somehow find some kind of bed. I'm fatigued, I'm tired, yeah, I get it. Alright, nothing. I think fighting these guys, there might be a bed in one of these houses. I would just very much prefer a save at this point. This has to have a bed in here, but I don't know. Is it safe? Can I get up? Not safe, not safe. Oh my god, I'm stuck. I don't want to mess with them right now. Hopefully they just... Oh, they're really going to follow me. Yeah, they actually are going to follow me. I'll leave them right to these guys. Oh my god. I gotta keep going. Let me just... Oh, this is a pond. It's not the river. Okay. They're all just following me. This sucks. What can I do here? Well, I might as well just activate these guys too, right? Oh. I just want to activate them so maybe they'll shoot at the Marlers. But instead they're shooting at me, which I should have expected. I'm just gonna back up a little bit. I'm gonna see what they do. That sucks. These Marlurks suck. I can only go back so far. Alright, let's see where I am exactly. I'm so close to the pond, but I know I can't make it to the pond. Oh wow, and they're just gonna guard him? Oh man. My goal still hasn't changed. I still want to try and get onto land and get a bed. Why? I can't even get on land right now. Even if I wanted to, I can't get on land. There's enemies everywhere. Why would Nico die? Nico almost goes down. The thing is, if I lose him, I gotta go back to Sanctuary, so I definitely don't want to lose him, and I don't have any armor. Like, he's got my armor up. I went back out. See if I could come over here and maybe be quiet. No. I triggered something. Oh! What the fuck? Okay, I can handle one guy. I'm gonna go on from that thing. Wow, I
can't. Appreciate it.
Oh, yeah, he's getting right for me. He doesn't care about Nick. Is this a good one? No. All right, he is almost dead. On the ammo. There we go. Let's heal. Alright, that was bad, but we got it. I think we killed some enemies too. We got enemies to kill enemies. What are you doing, Nick?
Hey, what's the plan?
Let's go.
Yeah, okay, there's the dog. Is this? It's a random, like, that's so weird how he went, like, he fell. The way he fell is just random. Let's just hope there's a bed in here. No, not a baby bed, but let's hope there's a real bed in here. That's all I'm looking for. Anti-freeze. Well, nothing in here. I have to push over here. I'm just trying to listen to see if I hear the Meyer alert. No bed in there. Wow, there's really nothing to save on? Oh. Alright, let's just get a save. I'll be fine with just a save. Let's see what kind of chems we could get. Really? Give them to me.
That's it.
Alright, so now I'm not as worried. We're gonna move over to the Coast Guard Pier, which are super mutants. Almost positive it's super mutants, and they're not the easiest. Definitely gonna need my suit for this. So I don't mind just running around now, because if I die, it's not a big deal. I just made a save. Don't want to go near those dogs still, nonetheless. I'll come back to this area at some other point and clear out everything. I'm trying to get all of Nick's holotapes in one video. That'd be nice. I believe we were in here already. Yeah, we were. Hang up on the rooftop? Nope. Okay, so the Coast Guard pier isn't the easiest. I don't know. Let's see. Alright, those robots are gone. That's very good news. No random event here. Not today. So we killed off all these Mylarks a while ago at Westing Estate. So that's nice. I'm overtired. That's not nice, but we'll make it work. When Nick drops behind me, we're gonna get the suit. We're very close. Oh shit. Do I have frags? I only have one frag. I have to sneak around this guy. I have to sneak around this sentry bot so I could get over here. But this place is not easy either. Where's Nick at? Oh, he is behind me. He's definitely gotta die. The suicider's gotta die.
The Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel alone. How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
How do you think, Max?
Still searching for them.
Just let me know.
Look alive, Nick.
I'm all ears. Something to get off your chest?
I need you to get out of your power armor.
Sure thing.
All right. Let me take all these.
See what I. I can do.
Alright, hopefully I could take these guys out. The suicider's gotta go though.
Don't let all that horsepower.
So if I remember correctly, there's not that many guys, it's just that they aren't the easiest one.
Come on now.
Why don't we get another hit on him?
Something out there.
Oh, wow.
You can't hide forever!
Right, here it comes.
I guess it's safe. What's that?
I just don't want the sender bot to come over here. I'm pretty much stuck here. It's a tough place to battle. What the hell?
Anyone you walk
oh,
away.
Well, I like that. Let's see what he has. Oh, he actually has some decent stuff. Oh, God, I need a threat.
Come on, come on.
Just down! Down!
That's my plan, man. Alright, one more hit, one more hit. How am I missing those?
Scared already? I'll wear your guts around my neck!
I'm doing the world a service.
I'll stop. Oh my god, I'm going dead. I couldn't shoot. I'm too far in water. Like, I won't pull out a gun. I can't believe this sentry bot's not fighting me right now. I'm actually stuck here. I don't want to push. I can't. Oh, I really shouldn't push. Mindless human. Let's see if I can come this way. Duck tape, nice. I got a ton of room. Overtired. Oh man. There we go. Oh my heavy light too. Nice. Definitely glad I put the power armor on, though. I want to keep the power armor on because of the sentry bot. Marauding, murderous, outsiders, and presented, I guess. Underwent. Underwent. I don't know, I guess I'm just gonna pick things. I'm gonna get a Nick, don't you worry. One of these days. Wrenching. Oh, that probably one of those isn't gonna work. No, this is. I'm just gonna keep picking those same, the top ones, unless I get like five in a row, or five in a name. Still not good enough. Three's not good enough. Circuitry. Something like this one. Batteries. Fanatical. Assistant. No, I'm not seeing any. Microwave. Can't be microwave, right? One. The C and the R on the micro part is confusing. Not like confusing, but it kind of like catches you in it, you know? Collectors. Your collector. Conducted. Two. C3 or let's just see what happens if I pick this one. Alright. So circuitry. I don't know what it is. Four doesn't even have you. Oh. Oh, there you go. It's chemistry. I think I skipped over that a couple times and didn't notice it. Oh, we got it. Luckily. Better like that, Nick. It took me forever. Look at all the buff up. 308s, 10 shotgun shells. Ooh, that's a lot of shotgun shells. Let's see what we can do. Oh boy. Let's open this back up. Oh, I wonder if that'll actually really damage the sentry bot, the plasma mining grenade.
That's it.
We're good. We got it all. Now let's check the Coast Guard lockup terminal. I don't even need that because we already know. We know one's in here. Oh, here we go. 9 out of 10. Quincy is the last one.
Nice.
Now I just have to figure out how I'm gonna do Quincy. I'm just thinking about how very tough Quincy is. I love how the Super Marines took over like the most important areas. Usually I fight them from the street, but I found them from the other end. Luckily I was able to kill them easily. Meaning I'm a high enough level. I got a lot of shotgun bullets now. 226? Bro. I can't reach that one out. Alright, we got 9 out of 10. I think next up is Jamaica Plains. I'm gonna see if I could just walk right over to Jamaica Plains. It's the middle of the night. I've gotta use the weird. Can you leave me alone, dude? I don't wanna fight anything I don't have to right now. I see you. Sometimes they're not legendaries, I want to kill them. Kinda curious what's in here though, I think it's a sentry bot. Fuck, I think it's opening. Yep, it opened. Hold up. I didn't want it to open. Let's just put these back on. Next one down. Oh, we got out. I'm hoping that sentry bot can take out these guys. There's so much stuff going on over here. I'm rooting for the sentry bot. I could kill the sentry bot, but I don't want to fight her breathing. There's so much stuff. Ooh, is that legendary? Oh, he just super high, but he just leveled up. I may have taken away too much life on the sentry bot. How's the sentry bot doing now? Oh, I don't see the legendary yet.
Now, just when I
thought we were getting. Oh, I got lucky there. Oh, very lucky. Stupid swimming rooms. I was almost dead. Wait. Did the body fall through the cracks? Oh, no, there he is. Human Slayer's color right armor. Alright, I have more fusion cores, so that should be good. It looks like my guys are fine. I gotta get some water here, right? I gotta go to the Jamaican plane, get some water. How close are we? Gotta go a little bit south here. Don't wanna fight more. Try not to fight as much as I can right now. I just want, because Quincy's gonna be a pain. I'm trying to keep all this stuff intact for Quincy. I do have to see if I can. I'm just gonna try and run right in, right out. Oh, where am I here? Area of the game. I just love when I say one thing and then I do the exact opposite. I mean, it's a legendary piece though, you know, I gotta go get those. I might even just be better off going to Diamond City at this point. Holy shit. I'm severely dehydrated, I know. This is just such a horrible place. I say that because it reminds me of the Fallout 3 mission. I actually referred to it when we were in the mine, the memory den, that's what it was called. And just another reference to that mission. Everyone knows that mission. It's a pain in the butt kind of mission. So this is like my favorite location. The glowing sea. But I am no way, shape, or form ready to get into any of it. Oh, goddamn. Now I'm really not trying to fight him. There's gotta be body power armor over there, though. There's gotta be. I can't worry about that right now. I'm just trying to survive the night. Alright, we're close to Jamaica Plain. I think this is it, actually. Is this it? Or am I? Yeah, we're actually here. So this is huge because I'm severely dehydrated. I gotta completely heal up. Probably even take some antibiotics. I'm gonna figure out what to do next. Like, I maybe I have stealth over here. I doubt it. But, I mean, I could at least look. Oh, that was really random. At least I only have some concrete, so I can put together some water. This is not good. Can I really just put this here? Needs the electricity. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna see if I could find some concrete. Steel. Come on, give me a piece of concrete. Is this concrete? Oh, man. That's not gonna do it. Anything with concrete. Anything at all. Doing this in the middle of the night kind of sucks. Is this wood? Yep. Is this gonna be concrete? Oh, damn. Look how small this area is. That's why no one likes it. It should be so much bigger. TV. Anything? Ceramic. I mean, I don't think help wanted. Alright, I'm not worried about that stuff right now. And table. What's this? Copper and glass. I'm just trying to destroy everything right now. Trying to find something. Alright, let's come down here and do it with this stuff as well. The reason I'm not drinking purified water is because it's clearly not going to solve my problem. I'm trying to find concrete to solve my problem. Only concrete solves my problem. Aluminum, steel. Cynic? Yeah. I can't do that one. Okay. So yeah, this kind of sucks. No concrete in this entire area. Alright. Look how damaged I am. I'm gonna have to go over to the castle, we'll get a piece of concrete and come back. In the meantime, I'm gonna get a stealth boy too. I gotta take this out, otherwise I'm sure someone will take it. Duct tape, that's fine. Wonder glue. Let's just double check here.
How many lifetimes do you think it would take to rebuild a place like this?
Want to get rid of it as much as possible. I have no frags anymore. I want to put away as much as possible as well. Look at how many buff outs I have. Oh yeah, these are gonna come in handy. Definitely gonna come in handy. Let's see. Alright, I could get rid of all this ammo as well. I definitely don't need this much ammo of pistol armor ammo. Now I may actually need a lot of this, so I'm gonna get rid of yeah, that's perfect. I'm actually just gonna sleep. I'm gonna sleep this off. Hopefully I don't die. I wonder if you can die by being dehydrated. So right now I just need to go the right way, first of all. To go the right way. Going. What's this? Dead bodies. not what I'm looking for right now. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna just leave my power armor in Jamaica Blade. I don't really see the point of having it right now. I'm definitely gonna sleep, I'm gonna eat there, I'm gonna get my water, I'm gonna go visit the doctor. We're gonna get fully healed up. I can get my ass kicked though. I got my ass kicked. I really want to visit the Atom Cats. I really want to do that. Maybe I should put the castle higher. Look how small the castle looks compared to like other buildings. Even that little small pinky building right there. There's Bunker Hill somewhere, I don't know. From the season then. There's another little steel. That thing's as big as the castle all the way over there. I'm barely getting my guy this messed up. Let's get fixed up here. Hopefully, everyone's out and about. Which one's the doctor? Alright, he's not the doctor. She needs to be the doctor. Who are you? Definitely not the doctor. I don't think he's the doctor. No, he's not. Garvey. In the slang. Actually, I want you to be the doctor. I wonder if I could just do this. Hopefully she'll fix me.
Yeah. Just wanted to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Oh. Unfortunately, no, that's not gonna be the case. I'm gonna have to struggle all night with this. No, my bad. 4, 5. We're gonna sleep for like 24 hours. We're just gonna, we're gonna figure this out. Hopefully, I can make a save and not die. We're gonna get a lot more, get a lot more sleep. We're gonna get healed though. I should probably just drink some water. Here comes the Brotherhood of Steel. Who are you guys fighting today? I love watching them fly around, they're so cool. I wish I could steal Vertibird. This is very helpful. At the very least, this is very helpful. Let's cut potatoes.
You're growing well.
Potatoes are important for adhesive. I don't plan on keeping those there, but rather than me. Codes.
9 a.m. here at Radio Freedom.
I don't even know how hungry my guy is. We're gonna find out though.
Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts.
Oh, that's not bad. Alright, we're basically fully healed. We're gonna get radiation out. We're gonna do the numbers.
Hey there.
Not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look.
Yeah, see what's wrong.
Now go over your symptoms.
Uh-huh. Feeling sick.
Blood pooling in the gut. And that's that. Anything else, Bob?
Got roughed up.
Nah, I've seen worse.
Okay, bullshit, you've seen worse? Oh, well, I was just severely dehydrated. That was pretty much it.
Done. Now?
Uh-huh. That was it.
Take better care of yourself.
I try, lady. I try. Alright, we're gonna get some sleep in. A solid 8 hours. And then, let me look up for the stealth boy right now. It's not jump. Oh, that would be odd. See, where am I getting bottle caps from? I'm not complaining. I'm just saying. Stealth boys. Oh, I got two of them. Nice. It's legit. Let's just sleep for 5 hours and see what happens. Let's see if that helps with my rest. Alright, that's it. There we go. There you have it. Fully healed. Alright, we're gonna go back here. I'm gonna make a save at Jamaica Plain. We're gonna stop here and I'm gonna run over to Quincy. I'm gonna see. I'm gonna try and stealth boy in. I'm gonna see if that works. And if not, well, I gotta mark this. Then that's cool too. I just gotta. I guess I'll find out. Literally, I'm just gonna run in and run out. I'm gonna try and run in and run out. If I can't, then we'll figure something out. We might have to take them. Quincy's so hard. Wait, what am I doing? I don't wanna be here. Oh, nice. Oh, that's pretty good stuff. I don't want to go there. I just want to keep going. Let's see if I aggravate you with anything. No, I'm good. So at some point, I'm just going to leave Nick somewhere. I'm going to leave him somewhere. I don't know where. But in order to do this, I have to be stealthy. And he has to be safe. That's the only way this is gonna work. Only way. So we're going back to Jamaica. Let's see, I think it's this way. I'm still just thinking about Quincy. Like, how am I gonna get through this? I don't even remember where it's at. I don't care about the computer either, I just need to get the tape, the holo tape. That's it. This could have been the best settlement ever. That's what I'm kind of thinking about. Alright, these guys want to talk to me, so I'm not.
Those uglies will think twice before messing with us again.
There you go, that's the spirit. I don't even know, why are you guys here? Let's get a quick save in, so. Alright, so of course Nick messed up and he went down, he went to Sanctuary. I don't want him to go to Sanctuary, I'm just gonna leave him here.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Hey, Valentine. Hey!
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Still searching for them.
Just let me know.
Hey, I just wanted to introduce myself. I just wanted you to know that I'm ready to do whatever it takes. So...
Mm-hmm. Just looking to trade a little.
Of course.
Alright, there we go. Where did... How?
I'm just so hungry all the time.
Something for you?
Nick.
Something to get off your chest?
I think it's about time we called it quits.
Your call. You change your mind, though, you come find me. I'll be at home.
I want him at Jamaica Plains. Alright, I just want to keep him here while I head down. I'm not 100% certain if I have those stealth boys. I should probably just look in here. Yeah, I am. Alright. So what happened was I decided to restart because I left Nick and Red Rocket and he still went down. Like, I don't get it. In any case, I'm just... I even went in, got the tape and everything. Like, I got caught, but I could just run right into it. Which is what I'm basically planning on doing. I'm gonna try and take the same route, or close to the same route. Hopefully it works. Like, I don't care if the Raiders in, which is these guys here in the vault, I care if the gunners see me. If one gunner sees me, it's gonna be annoying. Kind of have to go around. So they somehow saw Nick from here. I love how the railroad marked this as danger. Because they're right. It is danger. Danger, danger. And we have super mutants too. Oh. So I left Nick here, and he still somehow went down. Granted, not the best area, but... let's see if I could just walk forward. That's fine. We'll be fine.
Hi.
Right. I think I have to go around this car. Quincy is the one place I definitely don't want to mess with. I don't even have a power armor suit. Alright, we're looking good. Plasma line. I don't care about that plasma line. There's something else over here. Technically, we're still on the outside, but we're about to go in. This plasma line has to go. Hopefully this works.
Someone there?
Come on, game.
Huh?
Well, the good news is they don't come down here. Legendary? Nope. And... Eddie Winters, Solitude. We got them all. Time to talk to Nick. Alright, let's put on our light for a sec. Whiskey's very important. It will... I think it's for great med pets? See, anything else? Is this an overdue book? Yep. Let's see where we're at. 195. Alright. Oh, that's what I'm looking for. I want to get this, and then we're out of here.
Yes.
All right, let's use the second stealth boy. So I guess, shit. I can't make that move. I ran through that in purpose. Did I get hit with that? Oh, I do have my... Oh, she's still following me? That's stupid. It's fine. We're out. Yo, this should not be a thing, though. Come on, man. There we go. In and out. Not too many problems. Hopefully I don't get headshotted. We'll deal with you later, Tessa. I promise you. I will not forget this. Alright, we did good. We got them all. So we're gonna go talk to Nick, and we're going to end this video. Because this is a long video. So we're gonna touch this quick. Come on, game. Don't be dumb. That's all I wanted. I'll be back for you too, Meyer Lurks. Just not right now. Alright, let's get out of here. We're gonna talk to Nick. I think we have to go to Andrew's station. Which, ooh. That's a good time. Which we're not gonna do in this video. Maybe in the next video though. There's so much I wanna do. But as soon as I get this done, and hopefully I'll get Nick's affinity. And then I'm gonna get Kate back. I think Kate'll be pretty easy, especially if I go in the Vault 88 and she likes Vault 88. Me taking on their
So you got something for me? Maybe a pocket full of tapes belonging to an old ghoul?
Oh, I didn't read what that said. Let's listen to all the tapes before we give them up. I haven't done that yet. Let's see, miscellaneous. Alright, we're gonna start with Welcome Home. Oh, I don't have Welcome Home. Alright, we're skipping Welcome Home. We listened to another one anyway.
Alright. Message to Johnny Montrano. Johnny. You fat, lazy piece of shit. I knew this arrangement was too good to be true. Let's join forces with the North End, huh? Bury the hatchet? Work mutually against a common enemy? Well, you put the nail in that coffin, huh, boyo? What did you have to do, Johnny? Huh? What was your job? Sit in your car, on the corner. Keep your eyes open. If you see a uniform, you get out. Walk down the street, knock on the door, and let the fellas know there's trouble coming. Easy as pie, right? I could have got a 9-year-old from the projects to do it, but no. In the interest of Irish-Italian relations, I give the job to you. So what happens? Nothing. Nothing happens. You sit on your fat ass dribbling cannoli cream onto your third chin. You watch. You watch the uniform blow months of planning, all in 2 minutes. Congratulations, Johnny. You got me. You and your pals sure put the screws to old Eddie Winter. You should tell this funny story to your little girl. When you tuck her in at night, in that corner bedroom, upstairs, pink wallpaper, little house on Prince Street. Yeah. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Robert Cooper. You did good, Bobby. The wife and girl won't be saying anything. No worries. Hell. Once those fat life insurance checks start rolling in, Mrs. Montrano will wish her fat slob of a husband had eaten that bullet 5 years ago. Ask her what happens next? Up to you. Beach, sub shop, car yard. Doesn't matter where he ends up. I don't give a shit. I just want him in the ground. So, long as Johnny Sr. never finds out what happened to his little meatball, we're set. Eddie Winter. Signing off. Message to Robert Cooper. Bobby, we discussed this. You hooking up with your stepsister is your own friggin' business. But you talk in your sleep. Look, maybe you babble about baseball or sing show tunes. Or, could be you chat about those three bodies Colin O'Malley dumped in the sand trap of Arlington Greens. You want to take that chance? I know I don't. Sorry, Robert. The girl's gotta go. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Claire Pazinski. dinner tonight. Me, you, and Arthur Black. Reservations are for 7 at the Cornerstone Grill. Don't worry. I'll make sure Arthur's on his best behavior. No stabbing the waiter for a fucked up drink order, like what happened in Charlestown. Even though the prick deserved it. Love you. Message to Sal Bosconi. You and I clearly need to talk. About Danvers, about the Montrano mess, about everything. I think we both agree that our attempts to improve North-South relations have been a complete failure. Look, I take full responsibility for the behavior of my guys. I expect you to do the same for that moron Montrano. But what happened in Danvers? I hardly know what to say. Your people turned that theater into a slaughterhouse. Those people are dead on your orders, not mine. And for no conceivable reason I can see. So let's meet. Just the two of us. Talk it all out. You name the time and place. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Charlotte Wen. My dear Miss Wen, I hope you're well. After our little joint venture this past May, you should be. If memory serves correctly, that pallet of buff out earned you a small fortune, and Wu Li 8 years in a state correctional facility. So I got to thinking, why not do it again? We both love the same things, money, and destroying people who get in our way. Together we'll outmaneuver them all. Boston will be ours for the taking. Let them play checkers. We'll play chess. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Buster Conley. Nice piece you did on the monorail construction project. Heaven's Highway, Devil's Doing. Cute. But I think you give organized crime too much credit. The various Boston families coming together to fund a public works project? Please. Clearly you never sat down to dinner with these guys. They can barely agree on an appetizer. And ain't nobody jumping to pick up the check. The bosses had their hands in the honeypot, sure. But nowhere near the level you were suggesting. You did get one thing right, though. Safety Inspector Alice Lansky was killed. They'll never find her. Because there's nothing left. After he bashed her brains in with one of those giant wrenches, Vinnie the Cracker's Vinucci dissolved her body in a barrel of hydrochloric acid. So write your follow-up. Then feel free to tell the cops the murder weapon is hanging on the wall in Vinucci's garage. On 4 Charter Street. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Rodrigo Palomar. Okay, my friend. I thought about it. And I've reached a decision on the Fallon's job. Your cut is exactly what you deserve. $0. Zilch. You heard me right. You get nothing. Yes, you cracked the safe. And yes, we got the diamonds. But you also tripped the alarm. Maggie got pinched, and that's entirely your fault. Now, when he gets out, Maggie's gonna want your head on a platter. I'm gonna give him your share instead. I see you're getting off easy. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Last one.
Message to Claire Pazinski. Time to start thinking about a vacation. How does 6 weeks in Ireland sound to you? Dublin? Galway Bay, Waterford. Maybe a week in that little bed and breakfast in Kilkenny. And don't worry, we don't have to take my cousin Stephen with us. Let him get out of the country on his own. I told him to threaten that cop, not blast him in the face with a shotgun. He can rot in that abandoned fishery down in Union Wharf for all I care. Love you. Right. Eddie Winter, signing off.
And that's it. That's all of them. It's Tectonic now.
Finally got them all. Here.
No fooling. Wow. That's some real solid detective work. They're older than dirt, but they've got Eddie's paw prints all over them. These are the real deal. And they've still got the code pieces in them. Let me run them through the old processor. Got it. 1, 9, 5... 3, 7, 28406. That old thug's holed up in Andrews Station. Now, let's go bring down Eddie Winter.
Oh,
Nick.
Places like this used to be slapped on postcards. Now look at it. I never would have made it this far without you.
Oh, he's just going. He's going straight to Andrews Station. Luckily, I'm close. Move my marker. Alright. So that's going to end this video, because it's going to be a long video. We're going to make a save, and in our next video, we will be going to Andrews Station. We're going to clear it out, I suppose. It shouldn't be that bad. I just got to prep. I got to figure out how I'm going to do this. I'll probably do a little bit off camera. I'll probably try and get the armor pieces back to the castle and walk from the castle.